Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I'm doing another Pokemon deck build. I'm down to just a few left. Doing a mono build for each type. And these are based on 25 energy, 25 Pokemon, and 10 trainer. Since I didn't do ASMR video for the sorting, I'll do one once they're all done to go through and show each finished deck. I'm not doing trainer cards in these videos because I wanted to get all the decks done first so I know which ones would be best suited for each deck. So this time I'm doing water type. And the energies have already been counted out to 25. Alright, and each of these types have been based on playability. So if I have it and it can play, then it was put in a pile. So I need to obviously take this down a bit. Go ahead and go through the first run through trying to take out. Let's see. 4 Golduck, 4 Psyduck. Really cut that down to 2. Squirtle, let's go 3 War Turtle, 4 Squirtle. Go ahead and take that one out. And see 4 and 4. Three and four. Okay, so that cut some out, but nowhere near enough. So we'll go rarity and 100. Okay. That's 1, 2, 3. Take those out. Three, 4. drop all those. Okay, so that helped quite a bit, but we still have quite a bit to go. So I'll just say 100 and drop rarity. See where that puts us. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 we need to get rid of. Okay. So we'll go 110. Drops that. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have one more we need to put back in. We'll just take that one. Double check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 22, 23, 24, 25. Okay, so that finishes the water deck. Next one we do will be fire type. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.